family here in Samoa were all very excited for the last days of the Miss World pageant. The guys just got together to give you a word of encouragement from the Bible, so here we go.
2 Chronicles 15:7 says, "But as for you, do not give up and be strong, for your work will be rewarded."
1 John 4:18, "For perfect love drives out fear."
Philippians 4:13, "You can do all things through Christ gives you strength."
Proverbs 3:5-6, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not unto your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him and He shall direct your path."
Luke 18:27, "What is impossible with man is possible with God."
Psalm 91:11, "God has assigned angels over you to guard you in all your ways."
1 Samuel 17:47, "The battle belongs to the Lord and He will give it to you."
Joshua 1:9, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be terrified, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go."
Luke 6:48, "The house built on the rock will not be shaken." Proverbs 21:31,
"Victory rests with the Lord."
So I hope you found these words of encouragement powerful and just enough to give you that extra boost for the last days. And we just hope that you will come on top.
John 4:18, "Perfect love drives out fear."